the four oils that you need to have in your kitchen. And I'm gonna tell you why. Avocado oil, I use that in my crispy crackle chicken. It has the highest smoke point of all of these oils at 520 degrees. Makes it amazing for frying and pan frying. The most neutral of the oils, sunflower oil. You could also have vegetable, you could also have canola, you could also have safflower. This has a high smoke point as well at 450 degrees. This means it's also great for frying. But because the flavor is so neutral, it means it's a great substitute for a canola oil in a baked good. So I use this a lot in cakes, chocolate chip cookies, granola, banana bread, you name it. Okay, you knew this was coming. Extra virgin olive oil. This has a smoke point of 330 degrees, so don't be trying to fry anything in this. But it's a great all-purpose oil. I use it pretty much every day. Perfect for sauteing. Number four, and we're not throwing her because she was expensive. This is your finishing oil. This is an extra virgin olive oil from Italy. You're gonna use it to finish things like salads, dips, even vanilla ice cream. Think buttery, complex, rich, just chef's kiss. You can spend hundreds of dollars on a bottle of one of these, but I find you could get a really good one for less than 50. Hope that was helpful.